Hi, I'm Danny Seo, author of the book Upcycling, and today I'm going to show you how to take a pile of mismatched, chipped, unwanted plates and cups and candlesticks and things you might have at home or things you find for next to nothing at a flea market or at a thrift store and turn them into this beautiful and great item for entertaining to your tray right here. Now, I always hesitate to call this a project because it really is way too easy and way too simple with super dramatic results. In fact, the only step in the whole process is glue. But the key thing here is to choose the right adhesive. If you used a regular craft glue, if you used hot glue from a hot glue gun, clearly it's not going to stay together when you put it all together. You want to make sure it's really sturdy. So my favorite adhesive is something called E6000. This is for my own personal, well-loved and well-used collection right here. But this glue, I promise you, it is the glue of glues. Nothing is gonna move, nothing's gonna budge. This stuff is incredible. Now, to make your tier trays, you wanna start with the largest plate on the bottom, and then you wanna build up. And so I think this one here is a great candidate for the bottom plate. There's even a little chip here, which I love, because it gives it character and some age. And then I think the next thing, maybe this candlestick right here would look really good. So you just wanna center that, and then use a medium-sized plate for the next one. And then I kind of love this stray coffee cup right here. We're gonna center that again. And this really, really pretty blue and white plate I think would look really great on top. And then I feel like it just needs one more thing. And I think this adorable sake cup would be great repurposed as a little bud vase on top. Now, this isn't clearly done. If you move it around, it's gonna topple, it's gonna fall. You can't entertain with this. So we're gonna glue it together now that we're happy with the design. First thing you wanna do is take your E6000 glue and you're gonna put it on the bottom of the candlestick and you wanna put it on the part of the candlestick that's gonna be in contact with the plate. So if you notice on this candlestick, there's actually a little indentation on the inside. So if you were to glue the entire inside of this candlestick, it wouldn't touch anything and you've wasted a lot of glue then. So this is a decent amount right here. And then we're just gonna center it right in the middle of the plate. Press it down with your fingers. And then the next step is we're gonna put more glue on top of the candlestick. Or if it's a teacup or if it's a statue you might have that's even and level, whatever you have, you just wanna find areas where everything can be in contact with each other when you glue it. The next plate, this great little spring plate here. And I'm just gonna center it. I think that looks pretty good. And then the next thing was this teacup. So we're gonna put it on the bottom of the cup. And the reason I love E6000 is that I'm convinced it's called E6000 because there's more than 6,000 uses for it. Down the center, and you'll notice it's still a little wobbly, but it's okay. It's gonna hold it enough for you to get enough secure of a connection with every level so that when it's finally dry, it's gonna be this great permanent tier tray for your next party. Okay, we've got that layer right there. And I'm just gonna center the next plate on top. Looks good. And then right on the bottom of the sake cup, I'm gonna put a little here. I want this to be really secure. And just place that on top. Now, what you wanna do now, after you've got your tier tray, and by the way, you could build this as high as you want. You could use glass, you could use different types of materials. I like to mix actually glass and ceramics together. It's a nice, interesting combination of materials. You wanna set it aside to dry for more than 24 hours in a really dry place so the glue completely cures and everything really bonds together well. And if you're questioning how one little tube of glue could be so strong, let me just show you this. Here's a finished tier tray right here. I'm gonna grab it in the middle with my hands. Would you do this with any other glue? I mean, look how strong and permanent this is. So for your next party that you're gonna have, grab a couple of chipped, mismatched plates, a candlestick, a creamer, a coffee mug, glue them together and create your own beautiful and super useful tier tray.